a quiet night and a starlit night. A girl did sit and weep for the troubles of her poor young life. They would not let her sleep, so she went to her own promised love. She whispered through her shame, saying, "You will never marry me, and I'm the one to blame." Too far from here, a soldier went riding by, and although I kept my head bent low, I must have caught his eye. He took me by my unwilling hand, he pushed me to the ground, and he said he'd find my sister too if I should make a sound. I am so kind, and this shame I'll carry all my life, for I think I bear a child." She'd never seen her true love's rage. It filled her heart with dread, saying, "Who has done this thing to you? I wish that he were dead. I claim you now as I did before, to be my own dear wife, and I'll shelter you from fear and harm as long as I have life. And since this child no father has, I'll raise him as my own, and he'll grow to be the best young man this world has ever known."